What's up, everybody?
Well,
I got another gameplay video for you guys today on the Alienware M18 with the 7900 M. And today, we're gonna have a look at the Quarry. Although I had it here before, I don't know why it's not now, but let's plop it there and fix it. Why not? We'll do it live. But anyway, we're gonna check out the Quarry. Now, so far I have not been able to get super playable FPS on this game on anything. The closest was the G15 Advantage, but even it couldn't maintain a solid 60 everywhere, especially not maxed out. So, I'm kinda curious, will this Alienware be able to max it out and maintain 60 plus? Or is even it not powerful enough? Or heck, maybe even my desktops can't do it. We'll have to wait and see, but hopefully it can. We're gonna start off with 1080p like usual, and then in the next video we'll do 1440 and move on to the desktops after that. So let's not waste any more time and let's get ourselves into the game.
All right, well, here's the settings we're gonna try. We're gonna do full screen 1080p, got VSync off, we're not limiting the frame rate, and we just pretty much maxed it out. It should be able to play this. At least I hope it can. It'd be kind of funny if this computer can't handle it at 60 plus either. But that's the bottom of the settings. There's not really that many settings to this game, so why don't we go ahead, hop into the game, and see how it does. I'll just do the same thing I did on the laptop. We'll go and play the cutscene for a little bit at the parts where it drops frames the most. And then I'll stop after that, and we'll turn the camera back on after we get to the part where they're walking around the Jeep and whatnot. All right. We're at the part where it hits like the lowest FPS, at least on all the rest of the systems I tested it on. So far it's doing a great job. So far it dropped down to 87 is the lowest it dropped down to. Which makes me wonder, maybe 1440p will drop under 60 in that spot. We'll see. But as long as it's not gonna be an under 60 FPS experience when we actually get into the actual game. Yeah. But so far so good. So, let's not waste any more time with this intro, and let's go ahead and wait until they get out of the Jeep and get done with their combos and all that stuff. All
right, now we're to the part where we're walking around. We're still getting like 90 FPS, so that's good.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
All right, we gotta go to the back. We must snoop.
Max, why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then screw that. You're thinking all, hey, I'm all nice and warm and cozy. Oh,
yeah,
shit, now
here.
I'm on fire. That wouldn't be very fun. All right, let's go snoop again. So much rejection. There's that creepy old lady.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
Hopefully not. I don't think you can. I'm pretty sure she's a ghost.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. Luck with the car.
We found someone's home. Very sure looks like it.
Silas the Duck Boy. Yikes.
Very much yikes.
This is too weird.
Yep, there she was. But you were too slow. You got to be quicker than that.
Where are you?
Not today.
Hey, what's wrong? Is everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on?
No.
What's going
on? Things are not all right. There are crazy old ladies romping around talking some nonsense about
it's
Silas.
The woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Alright, it seemed to drop under 60 for a quick second there
Max.
While it was loading that scene,
okay,
that's for sure.
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Meg.
Yeah, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
We'll just be honest.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so.
Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Can do.
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know, this is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out. You know, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
All right, though. I think that's enough gameplay. Let's go wrap this game up.
Well, all right, guys. That's a wrap for the quarry on the Alienware M18 at 1080p anyway. And besides one spot where it was loading, it dropped to 40, which did happen on a bunch of computers. Like, it has, like, little loading scenes where it'll just drop frames like crazy. And it did that on every single thing. For a second, it scared me, and I thought we were going back to doing that stuttering crap that it did. But I'm like, I don't know. It only went down to, like, 47. It never did that. That shit was down to, like, 15, 20, 30 or something like that. And I played a bunch of other games for way longer than the 15 minutes and still have never had that happen. So that's just the game being the game. So makes me kind of curious, will this thing be able to handle 1440? Theoretically, it should be more than capable. I'm just worried about certain spots dropping down to like 56 or whatever. It's not the end of the world, but you'd expect a $3,000 laptop to be able to play like every game 60 plus no matter what, you know? But in any case, that's about all I got for you guys for this particular video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, because I sure as hell enjoyed making it for you guys. And until the next video, peace out, guys.